we go. We're in downtown Corbin, Kentucky now. Well, I think I'm beginning to remember why it's been so long since I've been through Kentucky. This is downtown London, Kentucky. And the last stop on the tour bus today is Somerset, Kentucky. Downtown Richmond, Kentucky. Unfortunately, I'm having a bit of deja vu. I just remembered that I've been here. About 3 years ago, I came through Kentucky and worked this little town without much luck and had forgotten that I'd been here. So we'll see if it's changed any. Nice looking little town. Danville, Kentucky. I just came across on Highway 52 from Richmond, so I'll work in Danville and then I'll head north up toward Lexington. Looks like my kind of town. All sorts of nice gift shops, so I should be able to sell something here. $3 gasoline or not, when I have nice gift shops like this, there's really no excuse not to find a good account. I just drove into Harrodsburg, Kentucky, and I stopped at the Beaumont Inn. It's on the National Register of Historic Places. It's a beautiful old inn. I guess this is the site for Beaumont College that was here from 1895 to 1915, but it looks like a great place to sit all afternoon in the shade and drink some southern sweet tea. What do you think?
We should not.
Well, thanks for traveling along with me again today. Hopefully I'll have some more clips from the road in Kentucky tomorrow. Bye-bye.